Police are asking for help finding a man who they think may be in danger. Take a look at your screen here. This is 53-year-old Teddy McNulty. He was last seen at Maryview Hospital in Portsmouth 3 days ago. We're told he has physical and mental health issues that put his safety at risk. He was last seen wearing a dark blue jacket with a yellow stripe and some khaki pants and light blue sneakers. He should also be wearing a walking boot. If you've seen McNulty or know where he is or could be, call police.